Mariño family, welcome to Palawan.
I'm Susie Azores, Susie Marina Azores, and from there.
Ako si Tanya Fortunata Azores daughter. I was named after my mother, Kaya Fortunata. Listen to my darling, please. I can let you go.
My name is Maria Azores. Minton. Azores is my maiden name. And right now, that's really nice because I never expected this.
Nandiyan yung history. One side depicts the flag because of Basela. The other side has merong picture ng mga marines sa sailboat kasi nga yung Marino started from marines. Maraming merong history yun eh. But what ended up to is yung Batangas Bay, I don't know. Pero yun kaya ginawang Marino. Itong mga reunion na ito, gusto ang pagpatuloy nila.
Personally, I always like to meet my relatives and have a nice talk and get together, go out. That's important for me.
Mercy, good news, salvation, devotion, that is our mission in life.
Sometimes it feels so small, yeah, like a picture on your
wall. Okay, so the genealogy is very important because it will tell us the connectivity to each one, how we are related to one another. More than just inconsequential burning out tonight. All I need is the air I breathe, the time we share, and the ground beneath my feet. All I need is the love that I believe in. Tell me, love. Do you very important for the Marinos to be one, to be united, most especially to be united in blood.
I'm so happy to be here, to be part of this family. So proud.
Gusto natin masaya tayo eh. Diba? Sabi nga ni Kuya James kanina eh, pare, therapy to. Ah, ang dami nating problema, ang dami nating stress, pero ito, happy tayo. Okay? Eh kami naman, mga Mitra, sobrang naman kami happy kagabi. Kami na lang yung natira doon sa radyo.
Mabuhay ang Marino!
Mabuhay!
Buhay tayong lahat!
Buhay tayong
Cheers.
Lahat!
Cheers!
You owe me love, 'cause you're all I need. I know my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club. Have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now!
Opportunity to talk to all my Marinos. I am so proud to be a Marino and all the beautiful and beautiful and handsome Marinos. I'm so proud to be a Marino. So it is united in blood, bound by love, Marino 2024!
Yeah, we'll always be proud of our Marino blood. And we will try as much as possible to move to the next generation. This reunion thing, because that keeps the family together. United by blood, bound by love. Marino 2024!
Nag-swimming ba tayo dito noon? Meron ata eh, no? O doon sa kabila, nagtabon. Every time yung mga ano, each time dito, memories. It's too good to be true. Standing
here beside you. Want so much to give you this. All his friends na may horses, sasakyan namin. So, sinusumbong din kami sa tatay na. Na pinahirapan yung kabayo namin. But that's us eh, no? Those are happy days. Just fall apart.
Maybe we can make it. Ano po ka-significant ang manok sa pamilya?
Kidding aside, we are a breeder of game fowls and we also enjoy fighting them.
Uh,
I'd say he's a maverick, no, in his own way, no. He has his own breed of chickens. He has his own way of tying the knife.
I remember yung sinabi ni Tatay na actually hindi naman niya sinasabi, pero kitang-kita mo sa kanya na ang sabong, ang tunay na sabong, hindi yung big time na derby. Yung para sa kanya yung hack pipe, yung
katuwaan na.
May ulutan.
Kasi most of the chickens, they are ano, from imported lines, American lines, o ano, mga Duke Halsey, sweaters, they're all US based.
So, dahil ganun, yung manok niya, gusto niya pangit.
Gusto niya parati sa dehado.
Ah.
Merong guwapo, merong pangit na manok. Yung pangit parati sa kanya.
Ah. Bakit?
Pagka yung pangit o yung dehado na nalo, mas maraming sumisigaw. Maraming members ng family na very distinguished in their own fields. Pero wala ka nakikitang mayabang. Tingin ko yung being humble, staying humble, being grounded. I guess it's the family trait that was passed on from one generation to another.
I think most of them are like successful and yet not boastful.
Babalikan natin yung istorya ni Tatay, medyo malungkot, pero serves a lesson to everybody na nahirapan siya ng nahirapan talaga eh. Yun ang naging formula niya for success.
One of the legacies na that Tatay left is yung boys, don't forget to do your research and development. Kasi sabi niya, pagka hindi kayo nag-research, wala kayong stagnant kayo. Problema niya ako nun. Barumbado ko eh. Sabi niya, Mon, TMA ka kaya? Gumraduate ako, I joined the Marines. Siyempre, kabado si Mami. So, siya, hindi. Okay siya. To answer your question, yung significant thing na sinabi niya, alam mo anak, this is your chance to serve your motherland.
I haven't heard for every success on one resolution. But then again, Mon-Mon, thank you very much for this wonderful time and the opportunity to make you know, all of you know, why we are in the vow. It's the land of promise, and it has given us a lot of promise.
Speaking about this reunion for 2 years already, this is 2 years in the making, I think even more. But he would always, this is like the center of like the topic in our dinner table all the time. So that's why seeing this come together, you know, it's like very fulfilling, right? To see everybody here. And it's also my first Marino reunion. So, yeah, I'm very happy to be here.
Yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán.
This wouldn't have been possible without help. And thank you to all of you for being present. It was worth all the effort, honestly. We're willing to do it again, but maybe not next year. Maybe a few more years from now. Thank you and enjoy the night.
united by blood, bound by love, Marino 2024.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Daddy Johnny, Mommy Linda, once again to you guys. Happy birthday to you.
Had fun, and it's really an amazing experience for me and Mia. So in behalf of the Secretariat Department, thank you so much. I hope to see you guys at the next reunion. Thank you.